Man? Oh, hi. Hello. So I am going to show you today how I cut something with scissors. They always try to like accommodate stuff so that people with paralyzed hands can use them and adapt to them and whatever. But you know, sometimes you just don't have stuff like that. And all you have is just regular scissors that you write your name on. See, Meg J. These are mine. So I am going to show you. So I just like stick my thumb through it like this and hold it up to my chest. That's how I cut. So I am going to cut out this beautiful smiley face that I just drew because I am so happy about the fact that I can cut all by myself. I don't have to ask someone to do it for me. I don't have to find some kind of specialized item that will cut for me. I don't have to just not cut because it's too hard. It might not be as fast as someone else, but you know what? It feels good to do things yourself. And I'm not opposed to asking for help. And I think everyone should ask for as much help as they need. But on the flip side, you should do as much as you can. And you should never fight to do it if it's better if you ask someone to help you, and you shouldn't ask someone to help you if it's better if you do it yourself. So everyone is like a puzzle piece with the big protruding strengths and stuff, and then also those inward parts where we need help and we need to enlarge our puzzle piece and do as much as we can, and also accept help where we need it. And when we do things like that, then we are happy and smiley, just like this beautiful happy smiley circle. See how nicely I cut just on the outside of the outline so that you can tell that it's a nice beautiful round head. Ta-da! Smile like the green guy. I hope you have a wonderful day. See you tomorrow.